Okay, I will not take much of your time. This is just about 20 minutes. And the topic that was given to me was on business model generation. And trying to connect strategy with balanced scorecard. Now, these are very, very boring topics, I can tell you this much. I have tried doing justice, especially given the fact that it was post-lunch session. I said it should not serve as a sleeping pill after the lunch. Okay, and let me talk a little bit why this all this new thought of change is happening. And is it only with regard to our industry, or has it happened anywhere else in a non-financial service sector? When I look back at a recent past, take a case in point of IT industry. It flourished in the early 90s. Early 90s and late 90s. And in 2000, you show a sharp correction there. And if you only talk of Infosys and speak valuation,